Have two of the top world athletes fighting each other, battling it out. May the better man win.
How do you see this fight going? How are they going to approach this?
I'm excited to see it. I don't know. I can't speculate. Who's going to win?
Well, the door closes up. Here we
go. All I remember is the last thing you hear when you step into that ring is that door closing.
Quick. These are fast men.
Erickson being the aggressor of the two. Looks like Erickson wants to sock him. He's shooting. Yeah, Erickson's just trying to hit him. You can see he's definitely got the reach on him. Randelman looks like he's just waiting to shoot in for that. Yeah, there we go. There's the clinch. The inevitable. Front headlock.
Look at the power and strength of these two guys.
He's got a double overhook with the neck and the arm. Look at Randleman's holding him in the position here.
And look at the reach here. I mean,
one
look
little
at the
knee.
Size.
Look at how the knee just opens the space up. Size makes a big difference here. Nice knee. Look at the knees squaring. Look at the shot. Oh! Oh, he just pummeled him. That's it. He's out. Look at his body just stiffen. He's out cold.
We're going to have to see the replays of this. Did he cut him? Is he bleeding?
They're getting his mouthpiece out. One knee to soften him up. Two knees. One right overhand. Uppercut. Nice collar tie to uppercut. Finishes him up with two shots on the ground.
See,
look at his
so
body.
Fast
look at his body.
Time.
Look
he's
how stiff his body is.
Happened so fast the first time, I didn't even notice.
There he goes. Hold his head and hit him. Followed up with two square shots. He was out when he hit the canvas. Square uppercut right there. That's what dropped him. He's already out. Two to follow. His head bounced off the mat. See how his head bounced off the mat?
Yeah.
There he is.
Yeah, he's bleeding. He's bleeding.
He's out. We're taking him out on a stretcher.
Looks
they don't want to take him out.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to get taken out. Marcelo Bottinari, again, the sponsor, the promoter. He's a promoter of this event. Tom Erickson.